I'm sure you've heard this story about the man who moved to America with $1 in his pocket. And he worked so hard and he made a fortune. I moved here with a fortune. We know there's one syllable we need to hit, but we don't know which one. We're like, my English teacher always tells me, Gad, you need to know where the stress is in the words. I'm like, the stress is everywhere. So the guy said to me at customs, what's the purpose of your trip to the US? I'm here to live the American dream. He said, we don't do this anymore. This is the American dream, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. This is my American dream. I've been dreaming of this. Thank you so much.